Lieutenant.
Weather message for the following counties in Pennsylvania, Fayette, Washington, and Westmoreland. The National Weather Service in Pittsburgh has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for southeastern Washington County in southwest Pennsylvania, northern Preston County in northern West Virginia, extreme northeastern Monongalia County in northern West Virginia, Fayette County in southwest Pennsylvania, extreme south central Westmoreland County in southwest Pennsylvania, until 9:15 p.m. at 8:08 p.m. National Weather Service Doppler radar indicated line of severe thunderstorms capable of producing quarter-size hail and damaging winds in excess of 60 miles per hour. These storms were located along the line extending from Brownsville to Little Run, moving east at 25 miles per hour. Other locations in the warning include but are not limited to Long Run, California, Brownsville, Fairchance, Walkersburg, Brewston Mills, Uniontown, Hopwood, Perryopolis, Clifton Mills, Elliottsville, Chalk Hill. This will impact the following highways: Route 43 in Pennsylvania between mile markers 1 and 34, Interstate 68 in West Virginia between mile markers 14 and 26. This is a dangerous storm. If you are in its path, prepare immediately for damaging wind, destructive hail, and frequent cloud-to-ground lightning. Move to shelter, preferably inside a strong building, but away from windows. In addition to large hail and damaging wind, continuous cloud-to-ground lightning is occurring with this storm. Move indoors immediately. Lightning is a killer. If you can hear thunder, you are close enough to be struck by lightning. A severe thunderstorm watch remains in effect until 1 a.m. Saturday morning for western Maryland and southwest Pennsylvania and northern West Virginia. Please report hail, strong winds, or wind damage to the National Weather Service by calling toll-free